understand ukuthi ufuna ukuthi ngiyenzeni. Bukumele ngiyenzeni because I was in the middle of grief. Ngise kuzileni indoda yami yangi-investigate. So mina kushuthi ngimele ngispend impilo yami yonke manje. Kushuthi angeke uphinde wena. You'll always believe ukuthi mina I'm capable of despicable things.
Unkosikazi wami. Yavake. Bengafuni into baxani buya apha ndimane ndizibuza uba hayibo nyhani uyenzile into enje. Ndimane ndithandabuza, ndikuthandabuza kwanto
oyithethayo.
That's why I investigated.
Okay, I understand ukuthi I put you in this position. I understand. Even if it means mele ngispend my whole life proving to you ukuthi I'm not that person anymore. Ngizoyenza leyo nto leyo. So kusasa ngizohamba nawe emsebenzini. Ngizohamba nawe emsebenzini ungiquestione as much as you want.
Ngoku ubuye ubona uElvis. Ubone ndoni phakula ro.
Ngiyabona umzimba embedeni. Ngathi mangisondela ngithi ngibuza imibuzo. Ngibona umuntu engaphenduli. Mangithi lifeless masulungizimba lo.
Irumi ebinjani?
Benjani?
Ewe, indono oyibonileyo khona.
Erumini? So, ngingathi kubonakala ukuthi ngathi kunebhadi. Kunotshwala, kunemali, kugcwele yonke indawo. Oh, inye into bekhona futhi i-condom wrapper. Ngabona ukuthi kusikhona umuntu bekakhona lapho before ngifika.
And awumbonanga lo muntu lo? Akho umuntu ombonile?
I was too focused on leaving unseen. Azange ngibone wabanye abantu.
So xa uphuma mhlawumbi phaa ephasejini okanye i-reception akho umuntu umbonileyo mhlawumbi osolakalayo?
Hayi lalo sorry commissioner bengi-traumatized after ngibona umzimba loyana ka-Elvis. So noma ngabe umuntu ngibonile or angibonanga angazi bengijahe nje ukuthi ngiphume ngiphele laphayana.
U-Elvis umfumene kanjani? Thina mpha kumapoliseni besimfuna phansi phezulu kodwa wena ukwazile ukumfumana. Njani?
UZolani bekane-meeting ne-international client laphayana e-conference room yalela hotel. So wathi makaphuma wabona u-Elvis kwilobby.